It was an insight to how other people may live.
The way they actually portrayed brother and sister sibling relationship was actually really accurate and really representative, because I've got siblings myself and it kind of reminded me of my family, so it was quite, really good.
Me as well. I thought it was really good. I love the way it raised awareness to addiction, because most people don't see that as an illness. They look down on it, and it was really nice how they put light on how it is an illness and that people do need help. And it was nice that there was it was quite comical as well, or else it would have been really depressing, because I really wanted to cry a few parts in there. So,
Many stories high as I sit. Love Blackberry Trout Face.